Yeah, that was awesome.
God damn it.
Yeah. Sorry.
Well, more or less.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe say there's a wreck or something.
Yeah, sorry, I was trying Steve. To like, I was trying he was to wave trying, people down.
It would have been all fine if you hadn't tried to block the traffic with your body.
Well, I apologize.
We could have handled it.
You okay?
Whatever, right?
I'm trying to see if I am.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's get that bike out the way. Steve, are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah. Nothing some taking arm won't fix.
Go ahead, Steve.
Steve, are you okay?
Yeah, I'll, nothing taking arm won't fix. How about you?
I think I did my tailbone.
Ouch.
My adrenaline's right now.
Is he okay?
Dang it, Steve-O, you got your face too, man.
Yep.
Ah,
God. It's been one of those days.
Oh, man, are you okay?
Yeah. Damn, Steve.
There's nothing you could do.
Well,
that stupid
trying.
Idiot just got right out and...
He just kept coming in front of us. Damn.
And so, yeah. I was trying not to knock you down.
Well, and I was worried about you.
John Burke, you okay?
Oh, yeah.
Damn it, Steve.
I was more worried about Steve.
Damn!
What an idiot.
Coming out in the middle of it.
What a fucking idiot.
Well, he should have said, hey, there's a wreck or something.
But you can't put yourself out in the middle of the road like that. Otherwise, you're going to kill somebody else.
Well, why'd the dude put his bike down right beside him?
Yeah, I know. If the bike wasn't there, we would have been fine. And he kept walking out.
He walked beside that nothing.